Construction moving along in Westminster. While CDOT works on the new US 36 bikeway underpass, there are changes drivers need to know about. Here's traffic specialist Mackenzie O'Keefe with a closer look.
Starting today, drivers traveling through Westminster along Sheridan will notice some changes. Construction on the new US 36 bikeway underpass is now underway. It connects the RTD station to US 36 to 88th Avenue. CDOT is working on this project, and starting today, there will be some traffic impacts. North and southbound traffic on Sheridan will temporarily shift west into a new lane configuration. But don't worry, two lanes will stay open. Now, this lane shift will continue through the fall. I'm Mackenzie O'Keefe, covering Colorado First.